Welcome to the Future Materials Workshop. A set of workshops at the Royal College of Art with two distinct provisions, one for mould making, casting and composites, the other our bio resource, Natural Matters.
Welcome to the Mould Making, Casting and Materials Workshop, a space for working with gypsum-based media such as plaster, cement and jesmonite, some silicone and alginate mould making, as well as small-scale construction, finishing and sanding.
This is the silicon and composite space, clean space within the Future Materials workshops for making mould boxes, prototype mould making, silicon composites, flexible sensors and prosthetics.
This is the extracted workshop, a fully extracted space for using industry grade, typically more hazardous casting and composite materials, such as epoxy resin and polyurethane foams and rubbers.
Let's go and check out our bio resource, Natural Matters. Natural Matters is the Royal College of Art's bio provision made up of four distinct spaces, a microscopy suite, a grow room, a bio lab, and a biomaterials workspace. Let's go and look at the microscopy suite. The microscopy suite allows you to observe your samples at higher levels of magnification and then document them in either still image or moving image format. We also have a sample library made up of previous students' work as well as staff findings. The grow room allows students to work with mycelium as well as SCOBY and bacterial cellulose.
So welcome to the Natural Matters Bio Lab. In this laboratory, you can work with non-mammalian and non-pathogenic biological agents such as microalgae and SCOBY. Let me show you our SCOBY baby. Ah, look, it's growing fat and healthy. Let's move to another room. So in this biomaterials workshop, you can work with your own biocomposite materials using organic matters such as food waste and turn it into something amazing material for your own project.
And that's it from us at the Future Materials Workshops. We hope to see you soon.